sending Pac-Man's current coordinates to each of your car's GPSs.
Let's locate and eliminate.
Come on, guys. A bad guy?
Pac-Man is not bad. I created him to bring joy to all the people of the world. They have brainwashed him. Deep down, he's kind, gentle. Someone you can tell your troubles to or grab a hamburger with. You'll see.
Professor Iwatani, get back in the car!
Professor Iwatani, what are you doing?
I would talk to him. He's my son.
No, that's a bad idea.
Hello. My sweet little boy. Look how big you've grown. I'm so proud of you.
That's so sweet. He's so sweet.
But all these destructive things you're doing, it's wrong. I'm your father. I know. You're a good boy.
That was some twisted Pinocchio Geppetto stuff right there.
All right, losers! 3-on-1! Let's hit it!
Pac-Man's always been faster than the Ghost. We're gonna have to outmaneuver his ass.
Wonder Fro, you and Silver Metal break off.
I'll stay with Big Yellow.
Whoa, Eddie, how did you do that so fast?
Because I'm the champ, Lieutenant Longlegs.
What's up?
Yeah. Ho, ho, you just got fire blasted, sucker! Oh,
what?
How the hell did he get over there so fast?
Way to go, champ!
Aren't you glad you sprung me second place?
Yeah, thrilled. One more to go and it's happy hour.
So I guess they're just leaving me here.
Now it's time for the hat trick.
It's on you. There are still three other power pellets out there, so stay alert.
I got this. If I don't, the world ends. Can't let that happen.
Come on, Brenner. Come on.
Brenner, he's leading you directly towards one of the power pellets. Get out of there. What the hell is he doing?
Two.
Damn it, Brenner, I have a son who I'd like to see grow up.
Three, you'll see your boy grow up.
Four.
Brenner, get out, he's going to eat you.
Five. Six.
Yeah.